Hello, everyone. My name is Manuk, and I'm an ancient creature, Ursustalius. I became extinct thousands of years ago. I'm the only one left. And so I live in a cave, all by myself. You know, if something happens to you when you live alone for a long time, I don't even really know how to put it into words. It's like one long dream. One long waking dream. Sometimes it's a little lonely. Sometimes I get a little, well, you know, sad, because I miss all my friends. And nobody knows about me, and nobody knows where I live, because, well, it's a secret. But I'll tell you something. People do find me. And when they do, I let them come into my cave. But there ain't no turning back. The people that find me, well, they're people that want to be alone too. They want to be all alone and meditate. And so I teach them. I teach them what it means to be alone in the dark. To be okay with it. To be okay with it. Because living with lots of people in busy places just isn't for everyone. And so, if it's not for you, well, go and find me. Go and find me. Find me. I know you will. Might take some time, but you'll find me. And when you do, I'm gonna say, welcome to my cave. And come on right in. And sit down. And just stay here for a while.